Yes, yes, careful now. Not a word of all of this. Hail, Franz.
Greetings to the maestro.
And how does the honorary member of the Music Society feel today?
Ah, friends. Very proud. I, Franz Schubert, the scribbler of songs, to be complimented like this.
But tell us, Franz, why did you send them your unfinished symphony to be performed?
Because I know it is my highest achievement.
Then why did you not finish it, Franz?
I could not. My inspiration had left me. But I must go hear my symphony, my unfinished.
Old friend, do you think it wise? The excitement will be very exhausting. But we'll come back at once and tell you all about its reception.
Yes. Yes, perhaps it is best that I do not go.
Until then.
I know that no orchestra can play the melodies that I heard when I looked at her. I hear them still. Who can that be?
I beg your pardon for intruding, sir, but my business is urgent.
Welcome, sir. Why, my mysterious patron.
I have come on a simple matter. I wish to release you from your vow of secrecy. I wish to restore this song to its rightful owner.
Did it not please the lady for whom it was written?
Sir, do not mock me. I know I committed a folly in masquerading under the cloak of genius. 'Twas only done to gratify a worthless woman.
Can anyone we love be worthless?
Sir, I have neither your philosophy nor your generous heart. I only know that I must put this matter right with you. I am setting all my affairs in order.
You are leaving Vienna?
Perhaps.
For long?
I am prepared to leave it forever. It will depend on my aim tomorrow, whether I go or stay.
Adieu!
Let us say, rather, an affair of honor.
An affair of honor? Can any fancied slight justify the taking of a life?
Fancied slight? I have been made a joke of gaming tables and clubs. I have been laughed at everywhere in Vienna as the deluded old husband of an unscrupulous woman. I, Count Schantoff, ambassador to His Majesty.
Then your duel is with...
the irresistible Baron Schober. At dawn, we have kept it a secret. But tomorrow, all the world shall know that the ridiculous old Schantoff is still the best shot in Europe.
This duel must not take place.
You presume to interfere. I permit no advice in this matter.
Count Schantoff, I implore you. You are mistaken.
You defend that woman.
No. I defend another woman. A pure, innocent child. Who loves the man that you would kill. His heart belongs to another. His feeling for your wife is admiration and nothing more.
If I could believe you, I would be saved from an abyss of misery and despair.
Count Schantoff, let two hearts be happy. Withdraw from this duel.
You ask too much, Herr Schubert. Why do you make this plea for them?
I make it for the woman who is Schober's betrothed. I love her in vain, and by the right of my unhappy love for her, I ask you to spare the man she loves.
You plead well, sir. So, have Baron Schober send his seconds to me. We will arrange a reconciliation.
Count Schantoff, I thank you.
Give me no thanks. He owes his happiness to you. Permit me, sir, to salute a gentleman and a noble heart.
Mitzi, your happiness is saved. My love will protect you.